A Bay Area startup could soon help people kick smoking for good. KPIX 5's Don Ford shows us how they're using tech to transform the traditional nicotine patch.
Over 550,000 Americans die every year from smoking. 90% of all lung cancer is caused by cigarette smoking. So we really can make a difference.
Biotech startup Chrono Therapeutics in Hayward says this device is the key. You wear it like a transdermal nicotine patch, but it's really a tiny computer that regulates the dosage.
We've combined smart drug delivery, where we time the delivery of the nicotine to deal with the patient's or the consumer's cravings.
More nicotine when needed, less when not. And it's smarter than you think.
We've actually built a sensor into the device.
It talks to your smartphone. It knows if you've changed to a fresh patch or not.
You will get a message, or your family members, if you've decided to include them in the journey, they will get a message going, hey, don't forget to put in a new cartridge.
Investors are so impressed with the early trial results that Chrono Therapeutics has raised $48 million to fund the project. The company says now they can go forward with large-scale trials starting next year. Meanwhile, testing continues. Here, human skin is used to measure the transfer rates of various skin types. There are a lot of variables still being confirmed, but the work to help solve one of the world's most pressing problems is making progress.
If you could find a better way to help people quit smoking, you could essentially eradicate lung cancer and you can save millions of lives globally.
In Hayward, Don Ford, KPIX 5.